We'll be singing some inspirational songs. So if there's any songs that you know, feel free to sing with us. If there's a song that you kind of want to tap your foot to, or clap to, or bounce your head, feel free to do that. We don't want you to get too tired sitting in there. So if you need to stand up and stretch out, go ahead and do that. So.
The first one, though, you might want to wake up a little bit, though.
Yes, the first one is called Lord, You Are Good. It's a song we would sing at for worship at our church.
Who you are, we worship.
All right. So we're going to slow it down. This next one is called How He Loves.
Jealous for me, love's like a hurricane. I am a tree bending the knee, the weight of his wind and mercy. And all of a sudden, I am unaware of these afflictions. He lives by glory, and I realize just how beautiful you are and how great your affections are for me. And oh, how he loves us. Oh, how he loves us. Oh, how he loves us. He loves us. Oh, oh, how he loves us. Oh, jealous for me, love's like a hurricane. I am a tree bending beneath the weight of his wind and mercy. When all of a sudden I am unaware of these afflictions, he lives by glory, and I realize just how beautiful you are and how great your affections are for me. And oh, how he loves us so. How he loves us so. How he loves us. He loves us so. And oh, how he loves us so.
To learn that Lift Every Voice and Sing was first written as a poem created by James Weldon Johnson. It was performed performed for the first time by 500 school children in celebration of President Lincoln's birthday on February 12, 1900 in Jacksonville, Florida. The poem was set to music by Johnson's brother and soon adopted by the NAACP as its official song. And so today, Lift Every Voice and Sing is one of the most cherished songs of the African American Civil Rights Movement and is often referred to as the Black National Anthem. So we are just going to do a little small snippet of Lift Every Voice.
Lift every voice and sing. Amber waves of gray for pearl.
up. And it is our arrangement of it, I suppose. And the ending of this song is a creation by our sister Dolores. Trying to be like everybody else, trying to do things that you don't want to do. Just be yourself. And if you like you, that's good enough.
Up. And so that's what the message of this song is about, the sun coming, rising in the end.
When life has cut too deep and let you hurry, and the future that you hope for is now burning, and the dreams you held so tight have lost their meaning, and you don't know if you'll ever find the healing, you're gonna make it. La 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 la
So this next one is an original, and it is called Where Does My Help Come From? And it's based off of Psalm 121.
I'm out of order.
So So this song is from a Disney movie called The Prince of Egypt. And we just like it. The name of the song is When You Believe. And so the song is There Can Be Miracles When You Believe.
Doing out there, you need to
stretch out. You guys doing okay? Okay, well, this next song is an old classic hymn. So if you know it, feel free to sing along with us and just be blessed as we sing this morning, this afternoon.
This is one of my heart songs, you know, like on Happy Feet, where there was a song that Happy was, our little people would hear, and it was a song that just, you know, made his heart light up. And this is one of my go-to songs when I'm just looking to just worship with the Lord. And I remember also my mom singing it growing up. It's one of the songs that she used to sing.
See?
will join in on the laughter that I was having up here. I have asked our number one fan to be our recording person, and there's certain songs I have circled, and she had her arms folded, lost in the moment. And so our mother and father,
please stand.
She's already
we wanted you to hear her, and you can't record at the same time. So. Please stand. This is our mom and dad. They are the number one to our fan club.
So, not the camera crew.
Yeah, they're our fan club slash roadies. Anything and everything.
We got it's innate ability. This is where we inherited this gift. We have two brothers and two other sisters that weren't able to be here today. And we come from a singing family. So yes. We are very grateful to be raised in the family that we were raised, Christian home, and you know, the things that were instilled in us. So yes. To sing with my family and be with my family is just a blessing. So.
And our dad, he used to line us up as a choir.
The Von Trapp family.
Yeah. He'd have us standing altos over here, sopranos over there, tenors and basses. And then he'd pluck out notes on the piano, and it was just like a choir rehearsal. Where this go right here? So, so we thank you for doing that. So, this next song is just about yesterday. You're just letting everything go. We're letting everything go. We're looking to a brighter future. The song says, I cried my last tear yesterday. So it's like a song about letting go and just looking to the hope, because we have hope and we have a future. And so we cried our last tear yesterday, and tomorrow, today is a new day.
Amen.
Gotta get in the right order here.
Oh,
much. It's so great to see all these faces. Some I don't know, some I do know, but it is just such a blessing to have you guys come out. And I see flakes coming out, and I don't really like to go outdoors when it looks like that outside. So I really appreciate, we appreciate you guys coming out and supporting us. I mean, because it blesses us to see the thing, like, we have the gift, yes. We want to share the gift, but we also want to be a blessing to others. So that is what this is about, and it blesses us to be able to be a blessing. So,
and I just wanted to say one thing that I'm thankful. I hope we sounded okay. And if we did, I'm thankful to the Lord because we're working through sinus infection, laryngitis, and lots of a whole bunch of stuff was going on. So we said a prayer that the Lord would give us a miracle the same day. We're blessed by that we were able to be here and sing with you all today. So this is kind of our sister group anthem. We love to sing this song because it's what we truly believe. In God we trust. And so we're going to sing this last song for you. Feel free to stand with us, sing with us if you know the song.
Long as the road that we walk.